So we're here shooting The American Dream. We started just a couple hours ago, just done one scene. My character Josh is sort of defined by his childhood experience of being a Christian in Pakistan. Which is a pretty oppressed minority. And growing up in the sort of 70s, mid-late 70s, he has been witness to the influx of American culture into sort of Indian and Pakistani society, and is very enamored by the idea of America, the American dream, the manifest destiny, everybody can get ahead type idea is very present and real for him.